So a big sex myth, especially for guys, is that they always think that bigger and harder is better. And you know, that's not necessarily true. I mean, just think about it. If you had to have a big old hard dick, that would kind of negate most all of the lesbian relationships, wouldn't it? And they do actually have hard dicks. They're in the drawer. And you can have one in your drawer too. So don't ever let your size or your lack of erection keep you from being a fabulous lover.